The name came from the attic we used to rehearse in Colin's mother's house.
In Springburn, and we used to have it lit by fairy lights and candles.
We used to sit up there at the weekends, drink a lot of booze, write a lot of songs.
Kind of seemed appropriate that we named ourselves after the place we were born, you know.
Enigmatic,
talented,
hopeless, optimistic,
hyperactive,
an intelligent space cadet. Thoughtful,
Jekyll and Hyde-ish,
unthoughtful,
wistful,
romantic.
Devastatingly handsome.
He's calm, but he's also very angry.
Well-raised boy.
Unbelievably clumsy.
He's an intelligent space cadet as well.
Tim is English.
Good guitar player.
Novocastrian.
Well, I'm not actually from Glasgow myself. I'm from a small fishing village called Mallig.
He's not from Glasgow.
Looks like Nick Cave.
Very Highland.
Mildly alcoholic.
Are you a bit grumpy?
The Sound of Attic Lights is like, it's got the Beach Boys harmonies with loud distorted guitars. God, you just let me drown, making me feel awful when there's no one around. REM, The Flaming Lips,
Yellow,
The Everly Brothers,
Weezer,
Sparkle Horse,
Pixies. My side is when it's stormy weather. I love Glasgow with all my heart.
It's a city that doesn't take any shit.
I would work for the city council. I like it that much. People are friendly.
The atmosphere's brilliant when you go to any sort of gig in Glasgow.
You can get nice parks like this, and I get to go skateboarding. Loads of gigs, loads of touring.
Be as good as we can be and eventually take over the world.
Message for my fan.
We're going to soundtrack your life.
Absolutely awesome vibe. He's not even filming, he's just pretending.